of Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Vespiquen is slowly losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon down. Heracross is sent out. A brilliant hit! Heracross starts to attack! Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! The air in the Colosseum is tense! It's down and out! Lumineon is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its attack fell! A light hit! Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It went down! Vaniri is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's my frustration! It went down! Claron is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Vespiquen is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. It hits. Rock Slide tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.